Hey guys, the Manitone here, and welcome to War Walking Robots. I don't know, honestly. There are some changes to my characters, to my robot. I have a pinata now. Because reasons. Because one pinata is best pinata. And pinata is actually terrible. I was trying to record a video after I got said pinata. Then some random guy walked in and crapped all over our team. Turn down my volume. See, the pinata is this box right here. With all those missiles in it. But they're not tracking missiles, is the thing. See, watch this. Yeah. We should probably catch the beacons, because that's how we lost the last time. This dude legit has no weapons, he's just shields. Yeah, that's the pinata does. Kinda like short-range, unguided missiles. And it takes forever to reload. So yeah. Hadoosh. Oh, they captured before I got there. Wait till I get missile lock. I'm curious, do the shields actually have guns on them? And I think I disconnected again. What if I didn't disconnect? I partially disconnected. I'm very bursty. I got a kill. And now it's the part where I run. Because everybody's gonna start attacking me. Because I got said kill. Either everybody in this lobby is having connection issues, or I'm having connection issues. Okay. I lost my top gun. Wonderful. That did a decent amount of damage, actually. Well, that was him shooting. Really? More kills, too. I think what the sniper's basically supposed to do is to take off joints and stuff like that, is what it's made for. See, that's the pinata. Somebody got killed with the pinata, which is surprising. Okay. Let's try again another flawless game. Okay. Aw. Want to kill. So these are unguided rockets, I think. Thanks for being Daru. Wow, the pinata does quite a bit of damage. So we're kind of losing this. Ow. How is the Slackrid at this range? I will stay here. Go. What? They have lock on me. No. I'm dead. Seems bad looking at me, I'm dead. What? Oh, it's not going to go. Oh, I've almost got it. I just need to reload. But they need to reload too. So, yeah. I got the. Did I get him? No, I didn't. He literally has zero health left. Okay, I don't get hit by rock too now. Got kill. Yee. Purple kill. 3 kills. I got a kill again. Wow. Did the game really just steal a kill from me? Did the game really just derude me out of a kill? Are you kidding me, game? You've got to be joking. I'm stuck. No, I'm not. That is the rudest. They're taking a point. That cannot happen. Is that a... What is he have on his shoulder? If you look at this guy right in front of me, this guy has a Mac cannon for a shoulder. Because he works for the UNSC. That really stupid though, the game derooted me out of a kill. And I miss every rocket. We're down to our last two people. Yet we're still winning. I think I can get at least one or two kills before I die. I'm now being double teamed. Yeah. Yee. And they... territory occupied. That's how we lose. Every time. Well, I would say I went flawless, but I didn't because game is derude. Okay. So. What's this? Cool, I forgot about those. But the pinata is being upgraded right now. Let's just say pinata is very, very expensive. This is the pinata. 150,000. That looks cool. I want that. I want all of these things. See, that doesn't do damage. Why did the guy have two of them? I don't understand his logic. To store. What other ones can he have? Nope. 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 That thing is OP. What other? I could totally put a shield on this guy. Or I could have two pinatas and do all the damages. Because I don't know if you guys saw how much damage I did, but it was a lot. A lot of damages. Okay. Let's place our robot. On Springfield, huh? This ought to be a fun match. This robot looks cool. All these robots look amazing. Oh, I really wish they made more MechWarrior games besides MechWarrior Online. So for heavy, I could get like that little shoulder launcher thing, that type thing that he has. Okay. Wow, a lot of people just got DC. Well, a lot of people are changing mechs, is what I think it is. Okay, now that we're down here, we can do damage. Let's do all the damage here. Okay. Hey, buddy, you're dead. I just did a lot of damage. Oh! That was disgusting. Whoa. Oh my god. He got everything pushed in. Now who's attacking me? Sup, how's it going? Hit lol, Scrubby can't hit me. Wait till everything's closed. Now. They have a full team still here. And I'm taking lots and lots and lots and lots of damage. That's a lot of tracking rockets. I'm a dead man. We'll never take me alive. Kill stole. Yee. 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 Hi, buddy. I want to take that kill. Or you could just steal the kill. Yee. 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 We won. Yee. Team, where did I place? Eh, I don't even get a single kill. Well, let's see what time we're at. 20 minutes. That'll about do it for this episode, because I know if I do another match, it'll go over 30 minutes, and you guys know that means no editing. Because reasons. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If it's the first video of mine you've seen, and you want more of this content, please leave a like. If it has enough likes, or people like, hey, you should play this again, and stuff like that in the comments, please do that. So I'm encouraged to make more of this, so I know that you guys are enjoying it. And if you want to support my channel, please subscribe to it. It helps a lot. I know a lot of people say that. And I appreciate every single subscriber. Because when you're a small channel, every subscriber means a lot to you. I mean, these big, huge channels, the millions and millions and millions of subscribers, they don't think... Some of them don't even think about the individual person. They just think about money, money, money. I think about you guys. That's the reason I do this. So please, I should not have said any of that. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry I went on a rant. Oh, I'm an idiot. Well, if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And if you enjoyed it, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. Thank you guys for watching. Have a nice day, and I'll see you in the next video.